welcome back, Stallions. Welcome to another AAV News. I'm Alejandro.
And I'm Samuel.
Spirit Week is today, this whole week. And tomorrow is Grinch Stole My Backpack Day, so you gotta be ready for that one. And on Thursday, it's Pajama Day, with like, you know, Christmas decorated, obviously. And Friday is Whiteout Day, which, all white, you can't forget that one.
All right, and for our announcements, hopefully you guys did your stockings yesterday. And tomorrow is gonna be gingerbread house, like, making. And then on the 14th, there's gonna be fuse bead. And not only that, we're also gonna have our winter bliss on that day too, from 1 to 3.
These damn sports have been stressing me out, dude.
They've been an asshole, but we've been up to date on the games now, so why don't we go to the sports section?
The cross-country season has come to an end. Congratulations to our boys and girls varsity team for making it to CIF Finals. The girls came in fifth place. Special congratulations to Gisela for making it to state finals as well.
Moving on, both girls and boys soccer teams have had good games. Their upcoming games are here. Also, boys and girls will have open tryouts happening next week. If you're interested, there will be an informational meeting this Thursday at 4 p.m. in Profis Room 104.
The basketball teams have also been busy this season. Here are the scheduled games for the coming weeks. Be sure to attend tomorrow's home game.
I got to write the book, even for one night, but you gotta get it right. They love to take your money, but they hate to give advice. I had to shake back, I bought my own studio. I'm in a gangster paradise like Julio. I'm such a different breed, so I had to let you know. There's so much pressure on me, working till my head explode. Oh, I'm getting old, whichever come first. And if you aiming for my head, I hope your gun work. Make your lungs burst, that's if you won't smoke. After they heard this, I know they won't mold. I keep the same ambition when I was dumb broke. So you better get to skipping like a jump.
Thank you, Sports Section, for giving the updates on all the games and everything. And now,
up to the interviews.
Today we are interviewing Ms. Juarez. For the first question is, what do you enjoy about teaching?
Something I really enjoy about teaching is watching the kids grow up. So seeing ninth graders become 12th graders over the years and seeing them become more confident.
What grade levels do you teach and support?
I teach and support 9th grade and 12th grade.
In general, what is something that brings you happiness?
Something I really like doing is hanging out with my family and my friends and just like reading on the weekends and just having fun outside of school.
Yeah. And to end off our interview with Ms. Juarez, I wanted to ask, what is your proudest accomplishment?
Something I'm really proud of is seeing the kids I work with graduate. So this year, the seniors I work with are graduating, walking the stage. And I've done that before in middle school, so just really seeing like their hard work pay off.
Thank you, Miss, and back to our host.
Hello, guys. What grade and what's your name?
My name is Brandon. I'm in ninth grade.
And what's your name and grade?
My name is Christian. I'm in ninth grade too.
Alright, and then how's your freshman year going so far?
Pretty good. Everything's calm at the moment. It's like pretty easy.
Good.
My freshman year is going to be good too.
Alright, and then are you guys involved in anything so far?
Sports, the soccer team. Being part of the soccer team.
Alright, and then I know you guys had a game recently. How did that go?
It went well. We won them 14-0.
That was good.
For me, I wasn't there, so no.
Well, I know you guys have a game soon, so
we have one today.
Yeah. So, how do you think it's gonna go so far?
Hopefully, everything goes well, but at the moment, Pretty good and easy.
Alright, okay, that's good.
Do you guys like the teachers at ARB so far?
Yeah, they're pretty chill, calm.
Pretty chill, pretty calm. That's good. This is the end.
Thank you for
Thank you for your time.
What's up, your dog's been
healthy? I don't even have a pet, dog. Oh, well. I have a cat. And he's healthy, so up to the pets of the week.
Hey, RB Stallions, welcome back to Pets of the Week. Today, we have Michael Vargas' cat. Her name is Ash. Her favorite toy is a Yoda plushie. And an interesting fact about her is that she sleeps all day.